New this morning, state police and firefighters worked together to put out a car fire on I-264. It shut down the eastbound lanes on Newtown Road. That's right at the Norfolk, Virginia Beach City line. Dispatchers say they got the call before 3:30 this morning. Two vehicles were involved, but no one was hurt. Troopers haven't said yet whether they'll be charging either driver. We'll keep you posted.